Hello, my dear friends and respected teachers. I am Nidhi's Prakash and study in 7B. Today, I am going to telling a story about a pet. Anna loved playing with her pet cat very much. She took good care of it and never forgot the day she received it. It was Anna's 10th birthday party. She was most excited to see the basket brought by Grandpa. She opened it. Oh, it is a cat. I have always wanted a pet. It would play with me all the time. She thanked her grandpa with a hug. Anna went about everywhere to show her pet. Proud possession, Grandpa wanted to teach her now to take care of the pet, but she could not listen. Anna named the cat Silly. Then Anna spent most of her time playing with Silly, yet she never took care of it. After some time, she started using Silly to do naughty things like scaring younger kids away. Soon, all her friends and neighbors started complaining about its pranks. One day, Anna set the cat on an old lady who was carrying a heavy basket of grocery. The lady could not run and fell down. The cat scratched her with its paw that left painful marks all over her face. The old lady felt very angry. The lady was furious. "From now on, you will be a cat." Anna turned into a cat and Silly turned to Anna. She kept crying. No one could understand her. Silly kicked Anna and brought her home. Silly would hardly care if Anna needed food or a bath. It would make her run around the town the whole day playing pranks on everyone they saw. Anna often got a kicked and abused by people. She began realizing her mistake. She understood now her cat must have felt. While everyone was asleep one night, a burglar broke into the house. Anna sensed him. The burglar tried to scuffle her, but Anna beat him so hard that he ran out of the house in panic. That very moment, Anna changed back to herself and Silly was back to being a cat. Just then, her parents entered the bedroom and found Anna patting her cat. Today, Silly saved the house from a burglar. I think I'm gonna call it Beauty from now. Oh, Silly is such a silly name. That's so wonderful. Just yesterday, we were thinking of leaving Silly somewhere. Far and deserted, everybody complains to us about its pranks and naughty deeds. But now we think we should think again. Oh no, Dad, it was all my fault. I made it do all those bad things. I never even took care of it. But now I have realized my mistake. Anna's mom and dad were happy to hear that. From then on, Anna took good care for Beauty. She would feed it on time, give it regular baths, and even taught it to be friends with other people. Soon, Beauty became a beautiful pet and a friendly pet for all. The only one who disliked it were burglars. Thank you.